kid, she's got more foresight than you. Saw you coming for miles, had a chance to think it through. She'll bury you, then evict you, then disarm you and equip you. Soon enough, you walk behind her, they show daddy when you argue. The target is your ego, central agency.
From the top of the index chain, you have two options, red run or blue run. But take the red run, as the other just misses out the first few turns, which are not particularly difficult, and then joins the main run anyway. The first few hundred meters, you're riding along a ridgeline, with fun sweeping turns around the boulders that lift to the top of the Leger. After the first couple of switchbacks, you'll cross the 4x4 track for the first time and traverse the mountains, which is sometimes covered in large loose rocks, so do look out here.
Definitely, we're here to promote individuality.
Downhill tracks can be avoided if you're not feeling confident enough, but to be honest, most of them are not too difficult, and in most cases you can simply stay off the brakes and roll into them. Now you've reached about the halfway point, the track becomes less rocky and much smoother. As summer wears on, the track here will become more rooty, so do keep on your toes.
Like a little Cabrana, right? Recite songs, feeding the grapes, family, and
across a few scattered ramps, most of which are not worth hitting, until you see the long wooden track leading to a rock. The trail then follows the red ski runs down the mountain, with some nice berms to keep you pointed in the right direction. Downhill tracks can be avoided if you're not feeling confident enough, but to be honest, most of them are not too difficult, and in most cases you can simply stay off the bricks and roll into them. Next up are the best berms of the track, complete with some wooden supports that really shoot you around the turns. Now we're into the bottom part of the trail, with a cool looking ramp in the middle of the run. You'll need to carry good speed from the previous turn to make the little hop up, and then just stay off the brakes to roll off safely. One more section left on the track, a few turns that'll take you back to the index lift, and from here you can either go back up to the top or ride the lower section all the way back down into town.